not know who I'm speaking to.
Beginning now.
Hi.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm Antoine from France.
Okay. How did you get here?
With Adotto.
With Adotto?
Yeah, and Adotto's family.
Really? Oh, okay, so are you enjoying here?
Yes, muito.
Can you give us a message in French so we can hear awesome accent?
J'aime le Brésil.
Oh, right, that was short, man. I want two sentences. I'll say the sentences.
Ah, j'aime beaucoup le Brésil, c'est un très beau pays et des très jolies filles.
Wow, say that again one more time, just one more time, and now stop.
J'aime beaucoup le Brésil, c'est un très beau pays, il y a de belles plages et de très jolies filles.
I understood, actually.
Really?
Sebastião, tudo bom? Santa, tudo bom, Santa? Luzia. Now it's your turn. Hey, what's
hey
up,
guys.
Mr. Justin? Talk to us.
Welcome, thank you. Thank you, Adulto.
So are you living in Brazil now, man?
Yes, it's my new home.
So you're enjoying it?
Yes, I love it here.
You do?
I love it here, yes.
Tell me a little bit about your experience.
My experience. It's in a way, it's everything I thought was going to be, but it's not all so, you know, but it's all good. It's all great experiences.
That's awesome.
I don't plan on leaving anytime soon.
Don't do that. Like, no, maybe no. 20 years or so.
Oh, wait, my plane does leave in about
no,
6
don't
days.
Even, don't even think about it. You know, Antoine, I want you back over here with
yeah,
us.
No, I can have this video diffused. Oh. I need to change the message.
Okay, let's change the message.
That's what I said, actually. I don't want to say. Hello, I'm Antoine from France. And I'm here with Adotto in Brazil. He invited me. And he's being very nice, and I love the people in Brazil.
All right, I hope I'm nice. I hope you're really enjoying that. And I believe you, actually. You're my friends from since when, back what?
Back in 2011, we met in Atlanta. And he made me make a tour in the city, introduced me to friends. It was very nice with me, gave me food, Thailandese food, Thai food. And so I promised that I would come to Brazil. And I did so 4 years after.
Yes, he's here.
We've been waiting for the same.
Same thing with you. You said you were gonna come. You know? Who are you? Who are you?
I'm Justin. I'm from the United States. I've actually waited to come here for about 7 years, but I've been wanting to come here at the Delta
for years.
Since 2011.
Yeah.
2011.
So
about
funny.
The same time.
For the same time, you're thinking
and,
of coming.
And here I am. I'm here. I love it here.
What do you do here?
What I do here?
Yeah.
I help with Dream Big with me.
All right.
I hang out with people in the community.
Yeah.
Get to be
crazy. Have you seen on the other side of Brazil?
Go on adventures? Yeah, definitely don't get to see the tourist side of Brazil. You get to see the side that I wanted to see.
Mm-hmm.
Get to be with the locals and get to mingle with them. That's most important to me.
Do you remember when you were in Piranhas and you got a little touched with the situation over there?
Yes.
And how was it? Tell me a little bit. Short stuff.
Just to see the humility of people and the humility and also the inequality. It was touched to see that in these communities, you know, how unequal it can be, but also the people who are segregated, how humble they can be.
Yeah.
They don't complain about their situations, and in fact, they keep moving. It's an impressive resilience that you don't see in a developed country.
Wow.
You can expect to hear complaining from those places. I don't hear much complaining here.
That's awesome. I'm going to ask something to Antoine. You need to give a message in French now because I want to hear you speaking in French, mon ami.
C'est ma première fois au Brésil et j'espère que j'aurai l'occasion de revenir parce que c'est un super pays et que les gens sont très accueillants et très gentils, comme à Adotto.
That's so awesome, man. I have no idea. Now I understand some words, you know. But say something else. I know you're finished and we're done.
Something else.
How to say something else in French?
J'espère que le Brésil va me donner l'occasion d'écrire de belles chansons et de revenir en France avec de belles chansons pour chanter et rendre les gens heureux.
Awesome. Bye. Say bye.
Ciao.
Sebastian, say bye.
Bye.
say how to say bye in French.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. All right. Okay. Au revoir. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Bye.